Yeah. Most of the chickens in this place now have turned into gullens. So you're going to put chickens in a swamp, that's what happens. Did anybody here read Terry Pratchett's novels? What was on the other side? I think I know how I'm going to get the effect I want now. Well, first off, give them a try if you're a book reading type person, because they are excellent. And the other thing is that he tells this story about some chickens. And what, there's chickens, this is a true story, there's some chickens that have been overturned, were cast out of an overturned lorry on a Los Angeles turnpike, and the chickens survived. And his story is about how the chickens get over the other side of the road, so they invent electricity, they invent... Whoa! Hey! It would have been embarrassing if that had happened to me again. Yeah, they invent electricity, they invent matter transportation, they invent all sorts of things. All through the power of, you know, chickens. They lay eggs and things like that. The name is Terry Pratchett. Sir Terry Pratchett. At one point, if I understand rightly, the most shoplifted author in the United Kingdom. And well deserved his knighthood. How do I do this? Yeah, I did do it. Do the same here. That, and now all of a sudden I don't like this smooth stone in the middle. Let's take it out. Perhaps think of something else to put there. Smooth stone doesn't work. Let's just put some slabs here. I thought we were running out of slabs, so we've still got a stack and a half. Oops, slab, slab, slab. And... what happens if we take these out and replace them with two slabs? That doesn't look too bad, does it? Yeah, I think I'm getting the pattern I want here now. So, 2, 3, 4, there we go. All right, now, that. And we're going to have to go outside to do the rest of this. Yeah, that's I'm thinking of putting the glowstone somewhere else, and I've had an idea, and it's very similar to what you have, but slightly different. You might like it, you might not, but sing out if you don't like it. But we're gonna have to go outside to do some stuff for a bit. I just want to get this last little bit in. Right, and let's go and get some glowstone. Then we'll go and do the last bit, a few bits. Yeah. Reason I don't particularly like that is I actually want the glowstone effect, the actual glowstone, to be a bit more subtle. Yes, we're outside. So. Oh. Go and get some more glowstone. I'm going through so much of it at the moment. Ugh, everywhere. So, like that. I was thinking about the whole gaps thing, and I have an idea. Make it a little bit more subtle. Rather than having great big blocks in your face, which is not really what I want in this one. If we go down here, and we'll take this one. We'll take this one. We'll take this one. We'll put the glowstone there. That, and we'll do the same over the other side, and we'll go and see how that looks. Hopefully it will look cool. Alright, so let's put some up there. Fairly certain that is going to be enough to more than illuminate this bridge. And the last thing I want to do is I want to put some more slabs in along here. I'm probably going to want to build a little bridge of earth out here. Do nice, neat. And grab that slab because we're getting short of those. Can't quite reach. Okay, so there, one there. Have a quick look at this from the outside and the inside, and then we'll go and do that, and then the job is finished. No, it needs one more thing. Not entirely certain I have enough slabs for it, but let's do it. Okay. Two slabs there instead of one. But two slabs there instead of one. Okay, not quite right. Almost, not quite. Let's do one little change here. And then I think I'm going to call it done and we'll do the other side. Those up. Thank you very much. And put them back down here. So then when you look at it from the outside, a bit more symmetry in it. And from the inside, like this. And if you just check the light levels going across, always paranoid about that. So yeah, we're almost instantly in eights and above. That's good. It dims down towards the end. So but we would if I had any. I was gonna say we'll put some torches up there, but I don't have any. Okay, let's do the other side, and then we'll call the job done. Yep, this is the last bit. If I can even get up there to do it. We are very, very nearly done, I think. That. Okay, looks like we're building up here. That like that, okay, and let's get the side a bit sorted out. These were, is it? Yep, it's these ones I decided to change. Yep, that's right. Okay, so these here. Yeah, and eat something quickly just in case we get another face for the creeper. Always a possibility out here. I think we're going to have just enough slabs. Well, not if we do that, but I think we're going to have just enough slabs. Two, three, four. You do not blow up my bridge before I finish it. See ya. Hope you had fun, Frankie. Right, so let's get this last little bit done. Hopefully before I get creepered again. Didn't think that was going to work. Go away! Can't you see I'm busy? Okay, that's not going to work. Finished interrupting us, and there's the other side. Go, want that string, used up a load of it. Here we are, in the middle. Hey, look, I love the lighting effects. It really feels like it's glowing. So there you go, guys. One more bridge. What do you think? We're done. Hey, breakdancing sheep. Come on, give us a spin. Yay. My sheep just love standing up there and spinning in circles. Don't know why. But if they enjoy it, that's perfectly fine. I will stop. Oh, and as promised. So, I don't know about you guys, I'm a bit happier with this now. It just looks a bit more alive. I think I'm overdoing the red and white here, but I still enjoy making these, so that's good for me. So I'm happy with all that, and the bridge is looking good, I think. Just jump onto the top of the Hello Kitty's tree here. All told, I'm really starting to like the way that this entire area is coming together. It's really starting to actually look like a community rather than just a few buildings. But I'm good with this. All hail the chicken. So guys, I think I'm going to call it there. I want to thank you very much for sticking around because, well, this is a lot longer than I thought it was going to. I hope you've all had a good time. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to say now, I've been Simon Parsons. He has been Santa Damien. Thank you and good night.